Frenchy, 4 games out, must be pleased to be back involved in the matchday squad.
Yeah, it's always frustrating, isn't it, when you're there watching the boys and had a few disappointing results, so it's really frustrating. But we stopped the run of defeat last game, and we look to build into that, and for the next game, I think the next few games are really important, because we're in the last 6 games now, and I think now it's getting really important games.
You went to York with the boys. What was your thoughts watching on from the sidelines?
It's hard, isn't it, to watch. I think we didn't really start really well. We didn't do what we usually do. And after we missed the pin, it was hard, but I think we battled well in the second half to come back in the game, because I think if we didn't come back, it would be really, really tough for the lads. But we battled well in the second half, and we need to use that to